Guitar now, and I'd like to introduce you Eric Clapton.